Hi, this is Paul from Back to La Tierra in Mijas, the south of Spain. This is the second video about what you can do to suffer less from the drought that we're having right now here in Spain. Every summer we see the images of California, enormous wood fires, and one of the reasons why that is happening is that they shot the last beaver about 100 years ago. Now, why is that important? Beavers make dams and keep the water high up in the mountain. Eventually it'll come down, but the forests stay humid. Now, if you take away the beavers, the water will go down the mountains quicker and become very dry. Now, if you don't have beavers, you've got to do it yourself. We try to imitate the work of the beavers with these swales. When it rains, there's a lot of water coming down the hill, and instead of running off the property, we keep it here in these swales. This one fills up quite easily. This is a small one. I have a spill over there. And then we have a huge second swale that can hold enormous amount of water. The water will disappear into the soil, and throughout the years, through accumulation, you get a saturation of your soil, subsoil, and all the plants, beginning close by the swale, but eventually all the plants in the garden will profit from that. Now, when they make these swales, there's a few things to take into consideration. When you dig this ditch, the soil that you gotta get out of here, you make a little berm off. And the most important thing is to make them perfectly horizontal and an escape in case they fill up. So we have a first swale over there. There's a spill over there. Then this one fills up, and this is a huge swale. We've got a second spill over there, and eventually the water, if it's really, I mean, in one of the occasions that happens in one in every 1,000 years, the water can run off the property over there. But the main thing is make them on level, make them perfectly horizontal, because if you don't do that, the water will run out of the swale. Another advantage of these swales, or the first advantage, is obviously to accumulate water in your soil. Another advantage is you pacify the water. You slow it down. And that's why another thing is why it's so important to make everything on level. Like, for instance, this spillover is, you could make it this wide, but then the water will flow from this swale to that swale with quite a lot of force. And that's it, that's also important. Okay, so much about swales. It's not too difficult to build them. There's a few essential things that you have to remember when you make them. And this is one of the many things you can do to save water. In our next video, we will talk about the recycling of wastewater.